Assalamu alaikum, dear students. We have completed question 1. Today we will begin with question 2. So here the question 2 is, use the identity. Here we have specified the identity in the question itself, that you have to use this identity and you have to solve the given sums. Now, look here. This identity is same that you have studied. Nothing is new in that. What is the difference? So 60 question is 2a squared plus 9 Try to solve by yourself. Let me hear you the steps.